Hey guys, what's up? Today, we are back in Forza Horizon 2, making another police car. This is Knoxville PD. I believe it's Texas? So, we are going to be making it. It should be the cover. The cover photo is what I'm going off of. So, which is one side of the car, which I need like a... That's too dark. I need something like that. Can't be a matte. Has to be like silvery. Silverish. That I can change the color to it. So. How am I gonna get that silver color? That's the closest. Okay. That might be what we have to go with. Oh wait, I didn't see the other colors. Oh, never mind, that's what we're going with right there, because that's it. Okay, so, and then the tire's black, of course. And windows have to be tinted a little bit. It's a police car. Of course the windows are going to be tinted. And I believe that is all we have to do in here. Yes, so let's save it to the current car. I'm only gonna have to customize one little decal, I think. Two little decals, that's it. Which is good, which means it might be a shorter video. If you guys haven't checked out my last video, Baton Rouge, go ahead and check that out, it's pretty sick. Okay, I gotta figure out how to make that. Okay. Okay, so we're gonna focus on the right side first, because that's what I have a picture of. I wish I could take the wing off the back. You know what, I'm gonna see if I can take the wing off the back right now. Custom up. No, all I can do is make a bigger wing go on there. Okay. I'll keep the wing then, since I have to. Okay, let's go back and apply decals. So, yeah, we're gonna focus on the right side. We gotta get that blue color first. That's what I'm gonna be focused on. Because it's a blue like that. Okay, yeah, that's a good blue color. I'm just... Because I have to fill in this little indent slash crease here. So I'm gonna go from the back of the car to the front. Because that's gonna be the easiest way to go. There's going to be a lot of skewing in this, I'm feeling. Maybe this isn't going to be easy build. Okay, that's our first little block. Okay. If I get something like this and stretch it out, I bet you I can get it to fill in most of it. Like, if I size it that way, then make it bigger. Then stretched it out. So. Okay, spin it up a little bit and move it right into place. It's so hard because you can't really tell where you are in the car. Okay. Okay, that filled in that. Let's go back into here and make it bigger so it fills in that. Oh, I have to spin it a little bit. Oh, I can't spin it because it's going to go into there. So I gotta size it down and move it up a little bit. This is gonna be a awesome build. Can tell already. Okay. So now we gotta get that little like swoop shape there. Okay, so apply vinyl, something like that. Maybe if I size it down a lot, it'll fit in. Close. It's really close. I gotta like sit really close to the TV here, trying to get this to it into place. Let's do something like that. And then I need a really tiny square. Really tiny square. Like that. Because I see a little place where there's no blue. Okay, where am I? Okay, I'm right there. Okay, we're gonna spin it. Move it into place. That looks about good right about there. Bingo. Okay, so we're doing pretty good. We're doing pretty good. Back half the car's almost been. Give me another square. Oops. Okay, size it down, make it stretch out. And spin it about to that degree. Oops. So this is a pretty cool police car, actually. It looks pretty dope. So I was like, let's go. Showing over there. Just want it to be right there. Sweet. Okay. Yeah, that's gonna look pretty cool. Cause it has to go on the, like, all in the in-cave right here. That's where it's gonna go. So, I have to fill all that in somehow. Which I'm gonna be doing it differently on the other side. This isn't one where I can copy and paste everything. Boo-hoo. I'll get over it later. Okay. Just yeah, because this one isn't going to be going on the in cave. For this one, it's going to be going inside. So something like that, and then size it out, then move it over, size it out. Okay, so I can only go about there with that piece. And that sort of look. Does that look right? I might have to, I'm gonna spin it a little bit. Too much of a spin. I'm getting it out of proportion. Right there. There we go, that looks good right there. Okay, now give me another square because I need to fill in some area. Can I just copy this? It's gonna be a little bit easier. Now I'll start spinning these pieces. Not too much of a spin. Cause I gotta keep it inside everything. Okay, and then the rest I gotta find its own little shapes to get to. Fun. Let me again, 24 hours. So, we're semi-good. I wanna go back to this piece because I curved it pretty good. Okay. I'm gonna paste it and change it. You can tell I curved pretty good because it fits right back into place. That's cool. That's what I need to do. I wish the car would stop shining. Okay, I need to spin it a little bit more. Oh, that's the spin. Crap. Okay. No, wrong. Let's go down one more little notch. Okay. Okay, right there. This is a lot harder than it looks, actually. I'm like, ah! You know. But. Okay, so I could fit a square to here. Just gotta size it down a lot. Where's my little scar? Spin it. Ta-da. Okay, now I'm going to take the same little square and move it over a little bit. Okay. A lot of pieces going into this car. Okay, so now we just got to work on that front little angle. So, which is actually going to be harder than it looks, but let's do it anyway. What can we use for it? We can use that. We're going to size it down. See how it looks. I'm thinking it has to be the opposite direction. Nope. Yeah, that's what I want. Like oh gosh, I don't know which direction I'm actually going in right now. Okay. Spin it a little bit. Does that get that shape, sort of? Okay, let's make it smaller. Let's make it a little thinner. That might not work. I don't know. Spin it back. Let's try to fill in the rest of the shape with it. Okay. Little shapes filled in. So it sort of worked for something. Okay. I just realized that the big square needs to go down. Okay. Need to move it down. And then everything else down there needs to come down with it. I'm gonna need to take this car out afterwards and see what it looks like, because it's so hard to like see in here what it's looking like. Something like that? It looks right. I hope it's right. Okay, give me more squares. Wrong shape. Give me more squares. I need to start filling in stuff. Oops. Well, I guess I can use it again. Where am I? Okay, I'm over here. All this needs to be blue. So hopefully it is blue. Yeah, it's blue. I know it's blue for a fact. Something like that. That's actually not looking too shabby. Okay, get one of these going again. Finish the top. No. Paste. Paste there. Okay, it's too high. Ooh, ooh. Perfect. It looks perfect. And we'll copy and paste it again. Okay, now I gotta start thinking because I gotta resize it down now. So I gotta start making it a little smaller now. Isn't going to give me that right angle, I don't think. But we're going to try. Okay, that looks good. Okay, I'm still looking pretty good on that curve. If it stays like that. Nope. Gotta size it back in. In, not out. In. And size it straight. Size it back in. Oh gosh. I hope I can still use stuff like that. I don't think I'm gonna be able to. Okay, let's bring it out here so I can look at it. So I need to make it long and short and long, skinny. Can I do that? Oh, I can. Okay. Move it back in. Spin it a little bit. Spin it. Bring it down. What am I going to do for that shape? Something like that? Ooh. That's pretty close to that angle right there. Filled in a lot of that, which is good. I'm gonna take the same thing and wait, hold up. Oh, I'm using the same shape. I thought I copied it. Can I spin it to get that? Ooh, that's pretty close. That's pretty good looking right there. That's pretty good. I like that. That really worked. Okay, let's copy it and see if I can do the same thing up here. Hopefully. That really worked too. OMG. Okay, no, that's not silver. That's just it. The game itself freaking out. Let's copy that again and see if it works again. Okay. So we'll spin it like so it's like that. Move it up here. And I'm gonna truth right here. I don't like the curvature that's making. If I make it back this way a little bit. Oh, that's actually not bad. Okay, do something like that. Yeah, we'll do something like that and see how it does. Oh crap, no, I didn't want to do that. Okay, we'll copy and try to do another one. I just have that little tiny strip left. I could probably do shape like this. Let's move it to where we can see it. Gonna size it down. Oh gosh, not that much. Believe that that shape will fill in this. Just have to size it the correct way. Can't tell where it is. Oh, it's right there. Wow, I sized it down so small that you can barely see it. There it is. I have to do two of them. That's okay, I've been doing two about everything with this car. Like painstaking trying to do all this without messing up. Man, hold up. Can I get a square with the car color? Is that, or is that like impossible? It'd be nice if you could zoom in. Yeah, I know you can't in this, which is really horrible. Oh, that's nice. I didn't know I could get the. Oh, wait, is that the car's color though? It doesn't look like the car's color. That is definitely not the car's color. I thought it was. Okay, so I got to. Just have to change this then. I need it more like that. That might work. And you can't zoom in, and the car's color, like the actual body color of the car, is so bright that it reflects everything. Okay, I think that's it right there. Well, hold up. What's the advanced camera? Ooh, hold up. Oh, I like that. I figured out that you can zoom in. That's nice. Wow, I missed a lot. I like that. Okay, this has to go up a little bit. I did not know there was such thing as a camera that you could zoom in really, really goodness. Not know there was such a thing. Spin it, so it's like that. Like, the car was going really quick until I hit this point. Like, this... oh my gosh, I missed a lot. Okay, I might need to make this long. So let's spin it, and let's size it so it's, like, really long. We might be able to fix this problem with just this one piece. Okay, we'll spin it. I can't tell where I am here. Yeah, that is really good to know. I did not know that that was a thing. And I've been building these cars for a while. Okay, so that's good right there. I wasn't able to do it with just that one piece, I lied. Okay, now I'm just gonna spin it up. This build is, like, advanced. This is a pretty advanced build. Piece here missing that I didn't get, which it looks like I just fixed it. This piece is too high. Oh, maybe it wasn't. Okay, no, that's perfect right there. Okay, I think the bottom of the car is fine. Yeah, the bottom of the car is perfect. It's the top here that's messing up on me. Hell, thanks, man. Yeah, I'm glad it's looking pretty good. It is for download, so I'm doing everything custom myself. Yeah, it's gonna be for download soon. Soon, when I'm done with it. Will be by the end of the stream. So that would jump up a little bit. Okay, just kind of. Perfect. Perfect. Okay, now there's that little tiny spot that I gotta get. It's just a little tiny spot. I hope I did that right. Okay, I did. So I gotta move it up and resize it. Which I wish the car would stop shining. But I don't think I'm gonna get it to stop. So we're gonna size it like that. Yes, that'll fit in there. Okay, spin it like that. Perfect. It looks pretty good to me. Okay. I need to save this for the current car and take it out to see if it actually looks good. Because I also have to do the same thing to the other side when I'm done with the right side too, so. I hope it looks good. I hope it's saved to the car. Oh yeah. Yeah. Any of the little tiny mistakes you won't be able to see out here. So. Yeah, that looks perfectly fine. Yeah, that's gonna be a sick looking car. Okay. Go back in and finish her up. Oh, baby. Yeah, I like how that looks. It looks exactly like the real thing, which is supposed to be what happens.
Hey, how's it going?
So.
What can I do to help you?
Okay, so now I got to. I guess I'll do that, like, Knoxville police type deal. First, before I make the custom decals, there's already 38 layers to this. Oh gosh. Okay, so white police. Wow, that came out really weird. Like the white and it says police. Don't yell at me, guys. Okay. Size it down. Size it in a little bit. Let's go like 80-40. That looks good. Okay. Where's... Okay, so right about there. Okay. I can remember 80-40 too, so... So this is 40. This is 40. This is 80. Ta-da! -4250. Awesome. No, that's supposed to be 40. Okay, there's that 4250. Got us. The L's supposed to be like right here, which means the O has to move over a little bit. Which 4250 on that. Okay. The I. Okay. Why does that I look really big? It looks really big to me, but I guess it isn't, because it's all the right dimensions. Okay. Police. Pretty simple, you know, sign. Okay. That's looking really good. I like how that's looking. Okay, so then I gotta go K. And, oh, it did save my previous colors. So let's go, it has to be like 20. 20 by 20? Might make it even. Oh no, it has to be a lot smaller than that. 15. Just to keep it even. Oh, it only says Knoxville. Gotta make it a little bit smaller. 13. Okay, and it starts right under the O. Yeah, that looks good right there. Size 13 by 20. I think it went this way. I don't know. It'll look abnormal if it didn't. No, it looks good. We gotta check that K for... dimension, or where it sits, 88.5, perfect. Okay. Last time I did a police build, somebody corrected me like 3 times because I spelled stuff wrong. I was like, I'm not stupid, I'm just stupid today. Oops. Knoxville. So V. 88.5. Okay, LLE. Boy, I hope it fits. I really don't want to go back and resize all these. I'm just going to copy and paste this one, save a little bit of time. And E. Oops. Size it down, do all that stuff. And do the 88.5. Look at that. It fit perfectly. Okay, cool. Yeah, I'm just really starting to like this advanced camera. I just realized. Somebody was all like, I think it was Ben F. He's like, it'd be nice if you could zoom in. And apparently there's an advanced camera that I didn't know about. Okay, so then, let's see here, can I zoom in and see what that says? Okay, it says absolutely nothing but numbers. So we can make, this car is going to be 7. The numbers have to be like really small though. Like 9 by 9. That should be pretty small. That's actually way too big. Size down even more. 9 by 6. 7. 7, 7. Seven, seven, what? 7, 7, 9. Sure. I believe this one was 6. The other one was 9. No, it was the other way. That 9 looks really small. I'm not going to use it. Maybe we'll just keep it 77. Unit 77. Make it a SAM, which, if you guys don't know, SAM means sergeant. Like SAM 30, which is my little key. So I want to see if, because I made a 911 logo, right? Oh, I had it with a white background. Well, I could go back in there, actually, and change that. Okay, I'm going to get out. This is where all the logos start coming in. Yay. This is where I have to make all the custom logos for it. So, we got an emergency 911 in the back, and we got a custom car logo to the car. So my vinyl groups, let's see if I can, like, oh, I can load it. Ooh, if I can make it the same color, ungroup. Ha ha ha. Change color to that color, and then I gotta just change the color of all these. So this is gonna be red. The emergency is going to be white. I should, yes. Okay, so I just gotta change the color of all of these. Oops, I didn't want to do that. Hopefully I didn't mess it up. Oh, why did it do that? Now this is like painstaking work right here. This is actually the easiest thing I've done in the car all day. So, wait, what? Oh, I don't know why the C was after the Y, but emergency. And can I unskew these? I'll leave like a 10 skew. Yeah, that looks a little bit better for the car that I'm working with. I'm on one emergency. And can I also make... No, I'll make these white. So I'll make these white. And then I'll copy them, paste them back in the back. So I'll copy it and paste it. All... letters, because the letter there, the numbers are still going to be red. Okay, numbers are still going to be red. So I'm going to do the change position. I'm going to make it its red color again back here. I'm gonna size it down. Okay, and I gotta remember 171124. 124171. Okay, then make it its red color, and then one more. 124171, and make it red. Okay, so that's what we needed, and that's what we got, which is good. So, can I save this again? Okay, so save. Yeah. Knoxville. Oops. Where's V? Knoxville, that's what we're gonna save it under. Thanks, Stanson. Thank you, my man. Okay, we'll go ahead and share it, because why not? I don't care if there's an error. It doesn't need to be shared. Because you guys can download the car when I'm done with it. Which is going to be awesome. Yeah, I do a lot of police builds in the Forza. So if you guys really like them, go ahead and... tell me, because I'll keep on doing them. Okay, so I need like that big. That's pretty good. I just need to fit in the blue area. Bam. Okay. Yeah, that looks fine. That looks fine. I was looking at it like, is it? Is it really? But, okay, so now that that logo is done, we have to go back and do another logo. So, geez, there's a lot of layers with this police car. So you're 50 plus another 71. That's a lot. And that's just one side. So, we have to do the logo, which I have to look up the picture of the logo. Which also means I have to figure out where the car is. So, let's type in Knoxville, Tennessee. Police car logo. Ah! Oh, sweet, I got the right police car. Okay, so that's the logo. Oh my gosh, is that an awesome looking logo? It's gonna take me forever to make it, but. Okay, so we will start by getting a circle. It's a circle. Okay. A light gray circle. Use that gray. Okay, we're gonna size it up. Size it to about there. Yeah, that looks good. Okay. And is there a ribbon that I can use without having to make my own ribbon? Because that would be amazing if there was. Oh my gosh. That's perfect. I just have to make it... Okay, that'll still work. Actually, yeah, that'll still work. I have to spin it around 180 degrees. Okay, I gotta move it down. Perfect. I also have to... No, skew isn't gonna work. If I size it, will it become, like, weird? Oh, yeah, it will. And that's what I need to do right there. Perfect. Yeah, that'll work. Bam. And then I need a square. Oops. I don't want to go that far. Previous colors. Let's get our blue color going. Because this part of the circle is not supposed to be there. So it's gone. Because this is going on the blue car. So if I put the same color blue, it won't appear. I wish there was like a zoom in on this. Oh, what am I doing? Okay. No, don't delete all layers. Thank you. I almost did that on a police car the other day and it scared the living crap out of me. I was like, oh, I don't want to delete everything. Thank you very much, though. That shouldn't even be a button. Perfect. I had that there was a zoom in, but apparently not. Okay, so now we are going to do detail work. Yay. I need this. I need it in black. I need to spin it. And I need to get the same exact shape of the circle up top. So spin it 180 degrees. Okay, cool. Okay, let's line it up here. Something like that. Oh yeah, that's always going to be lined up as long as I keep it there. Because it just has to be... And move it down. Okay. I'm gonna get another one. Size it a little differently. And it's gonna fit right in there somehow. And yes, this is supposed to bow in and out a little bit. This is supposed to have like that little bump in the middle. Which, that looks pretty perfect right there, actually. Maybe... Oh, that's even better. If I didn't have that gray on the opposite side. Okay, so that's good. And now, is there, like, leaves in these community vinyls? I try to get as close as possible on these, so... Okay, never mind. We can go without them. Crap, it's gonna put me right back in. Okay. Then I need the little crest, because this crest will actually work on this build. It's going to be... Gray. It's going to be the gray color. It's going to go into the black a little bit. So, okay. Actually, it's going to be the black color first. So black. Okay, that's good. Oops. And then we're going to copy and paste it. We're going to make it four smaller. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And we're going to change it to the gray color. Okay, that's good. Then we're going to copy our gray one, paste it. And we are going to change it again. We're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. We're going to change the color to blue. It's not our previous blue. It's a little bit lighter. It's more like that. Okay. And then there's a little tiny picture of like a world, which I believe I saw a world somewhere in here. Which one is it? Oh, there it is. I see it. Now, the world has, like, some weird stuff behind it, so I'm thinking if I take this, make it the color that I need it to be, which is, like, that yellow-orangish color. Like, something like that. And then go and put the world in there. The world in the picture is green. Lol. I wonder why. Okay, and then I'm gonna have to, like, size it down in to that little shape. Which looks like that. And that's pretty much their logo, and then I just gotta do the lettering. It's a pretty weird logo. You know what? I guess it could be worse.
The leader of your party is starting a race.
Yes, I know there's a race starting. I don't care. I'm in here. Let's take this guy. Let's make him our gray color. Let's spin him 90 degrees, which is 270. If you're subtracting from 360. Okay. And this is where it gets interesting. That looks good. Yeah, actually, it almost looks perfect. And then stars. I need a couple of stars. Perfect. I need to make them that gray color. I need to size them down. Everything is like gray and black in their logo, except for the world and that creepy thing around the world. So, hey, Wolfsync, how's it going? And then I don't know why it only has two stars, but there's a star here. A star here. Whoop. Ta-da. Okay. And then I gotta do all the lettering, which is gonna be a pain in the butt, but I'm gonna do it anyway. And then after this, I'm also making a Tennessee license plate because the car is from Tennessee. So stay tuned for that. No. I'm joking with you guys. I'm good. I'm trying to make money in this game. I ran out. Oh, yeah. It's actually pretty easy to make money in this game. Just go into whatever it is, the like story mode, and you can make some good money in this game. Like, actually, when people download this, I'm actually making money in the game, but I had bought everything, so. Like, so, it really doesn't really matter. No, I didn't want a low layer group. I can't remember what I made this. I think I made it 20 by 20. I did not make it 20 by 20. That's way too small. Did I make it 30 by 30? That looks a little bit better. Because I know I would make it even, because that's me. But. Okay. I wish there was a zoom in this. I finally figured out that there was a zoom in when I'm actually putting decals on the car, but of course, there's no zoom in when you're making decals. I could have made the detail bigger, but I'm not that smart. No, I'm pretty smart. Ah, fooled you. Okay. I hope that X is pretty skinny. Otherwise, I'm gonna need to recenter all these. I thought you could do the story mode like 5 times. I know you can do the story mode a lot. Yeah, I need to recenter all those. Crud. Who knows? Who knows? I did it like twice, I think. Like, you just redo everything. I don't know. I did it so long ago. I believe once you finish the finale, it just, like, it makes you the commissioner or whatever, and you just do whatever you want. You can go back and do all the races. Then once you're done with the races, you can do another finale for like $1 million again. Because I think you got a mil from it the first time. But I'm not a master at the story mode, so I think that's what I did when I was like really into doing the races and stuff with this game. Which, I actually wasn't planning on doing a police build today, which is really funny. I was planning on doing a follower stream, but none of my followers that have me on Xbox are on right now, so I was like, what to do? So, therefore, there's a police build being done. So, I hope you guys like police builds. Almost done with this Knoxville. Like, this is one of the harder logos that I've done, actually. There's a lot of stuff being done in it. Oh, that's gonna be perfect. That E? I didn't want to paste that. Okay. Do it that color. Make it small. Yeah, that fits like perfect right there. Go up a little bit more. Okay. Now I just gotta put police in the bottom. So black. Might be like 20x30. I don't know, can I make it 30x30? I don't think I can. Oh, that barely fits, so. Okay, so 30x20. Oops. It's gonna be 20. It's gonna be 30. Perfect. Police. Okay. But if you guys do like the police builds and do like Forza and have Forza, every once in a while I do a follower stream where I just get all my fans of Forza. I get you guys to like send me your Xbox gamer tag and I send you mine. And we just chill out in Forza for like 4 hours in a stream, so if you guys do want to do that and have Forza and all that stuff, go ahead and follow me, and I will write you down a list and send you a private message later to figure out what your gamer tag is. Okay, so I think the logo's almost done. Yeah, the logo is done. Yay, the logo's done. Okay, let's save it. Let's save it under Knoxville. I'm just gonna save it under Knox, because why not, alright? Why not, right? So, it's gonna be under those. Okay. Apply decals. Look at that. My last stream is up on YouTube. If you guys do also want to check out later streams, go ahead and go on my YouTube. It's under the same name as my Twitch channel. Okay, load a layer group. Oh, no. I made that blue. It wasn't supposed to be. Thanks, man. I need to go back, because I did that wrong. No, I didn't want to go in there. My vinyl groups. Let's go back to this one. Okay. Ungroup. Let's take that guy and cut it, cut it, and cut it. Bam. Now we can save. I'm just going to save it under Forza. It doesn't... It's just whatever right now. I just want to get it on the car, because I spent a long time, you know, doing it, so. I want to see a picture of, like, their car in action, just so I can see where the lights are. Because I will put lights, because all their cars are slick tops, which is really weird, but, hey. You show me how to make one? Yeah. Right here, right now. Nah, I can show you how to make one. It's really easy. Yeah, you can download all my stuff. You know what? When I'm done making this side of the car, I will show you guys how you can download my stuff. Let me get back to my picture. Let's see here. See, on their cars, they don't have this little light here. Okay, so size it down to about 10. Actually, that's perfect right there. That is perfect. So, this side of the car is finito. Finished. So, I will show you guys how to download my stuff right now. Right here, right now. So, what I have out... there's a couple builds that aren't up for download because I used some other stuff. Like, I think I used custom lights that somebody else did. They didn't give me permissions. So if you go to find new designs and you search replica realistic, you can go in and enter my gamer tag, which I hope it shows up after I'm done typing it because you guys can't see my keyboard. Barber. Okay, go ahead and search that creator. If you guys are doing this right now, I'll give you guys some time. Okay. Do you do a drift paint? I can do a drift paint. Most of them are police cars, but... Okay, and then go ahead and do that name. And... Oh, well, for this car that I'm working on now, I was like, wait, where are all my downloads? But for this car, it's going to be the car that I'm doing right now and the New York State Trooper car. And I can't just search just my stuff, can I? Oh wait, my designs. Okay, so the car that I am in right now is the 2012 Dodge Charger SRT8. And I also do builds for the Dodge Charger RT Fast and Furious Edition. 2015. That's another build that is up for download. Under the same name, under the same descriptions. I will, and then also the New York State Trooper build for that car also. I believe those, I don't know what else I have up. That was a work in progress that I never finished. The Cleveland Police might be up too. I did that car, which is Cleveland PD. So, it looks like Arizona DPS. I know I did that one too. But I can do a drag skin. If you tell me which car to do the drag skin for, I'll do a drag skin. So. But anyways, that's how you can download my stuff. You can do it from just typing in my gamer tag, which I can put in the chat, I do believe, by just doing this. Oh, where's Mobot? What? Where did Mobot go? Hold up. Man, Mobot's being horrible. Google did not help. So you finish the finale, and it's not, like, letting you do anything else. Like, it's not letting you, go in and start another. Let's see here. I'm your viewer, sweet Andy. I believe you can join my game if you want to. It's gonna take me a while to get out, but hey. I need to finish this car, but first I want to bring it out and see how it looks. Of course it's not daytime. Oh, I like that. That looks pretty good. Okay, sweet. Okay, so that doesn't look too bad. One thing I would change is I might do this, some skewing on the police, where it says police. And, oh, that's just the reflection. I was like, why is that white? But, the color isn't as shiny as it was in there. I don't know why. I'm sorry, my man. I ain't doing a party for any of my police builds. Just because, like, people would be asking me questions, and it's like, the police builds, like, you really have to, like, concentrate and stuff. So, it's like, So, let's go back in here. I might just do the front and back of the police car, just because I know the other side is going to take me forever. So, let's go to the rear bumper first. Should I make a Tennessee license plate for this police car? I might want to. Let's go Knoxville, Tennessee, plate. And let's see what it looks like. Oh gosh. You know what? That actually isn't a hard license plate. Let me go make a license plate. Doesn't look like it's going to be that hard, so. Okay, so it's going to be white. Texas. It's actually, the police car that I'm doing right now is actually Knoxville, Tennessee. I had to look it up. I was like, what state is my police car in? Because I didn't know. But, yeah, it's Knoxville, Tennessee. Which, I actually went through Tennessee coming to Arizona, which is awesome. But okay, so, bam. Then we're going to copy this, paste it. We're going to change position and color. The color is going to be like an orange. Like this color. And then it's sized down a little bit from the white. And then there's like this weird swooping color that's green. So I guess we'll do that too. Oh wait. Back out of that. Copy this orange. And we'll change the color to green. Which, it's like that color green. It's kind of ugly looking, but... Oh gosh, I hope if I size that down it's gonna fit back in. Oh, of course it isn't. Okay, well that plan failed. No. That's not gonna work. We're gonna have to do it manually. Awesome. Let's see here. So, we gotta get those corners good. Okay. Size it. Spread it out. Spread it out to the edge of the orange, which is right there. Okay, you gotta keep it on that X zero. Right about there is where it starts curving. Okay. And I guess we can start on the curve first. That's a good shape. We'll use that shape. Gotta spin it to that 90 degrees, which is 270. Which I passed it by a lot. Okay, we'll size it so it looks like a mountain, or like a little hill. Okay. Who knows, this license plate is actually pretty difficult to understand. So, who knows? It might work, it might not. Then... It's something like that. And then... Gotta copy and paste this. How to make a Texas license plate? You know what? I will. Because why not, right? I'll show you how to make a Texas license plate. And we'll put that in the middle so it doesn't look like it's just two mountains. Okay. Yeah, when I'm done with this license plate, just because Knoxville, I know Knoxville's also in Tennessee. So why not make a Knoxville, Tennessee license plate too, right guys? I actually think the cars are pretty like similar to the one I made too. So we'll do both license plates. I'll make the two versions. With both license plates. No, don't delete all layers. Ugh. That scares me whenever I do it. I'm like, no. Don't do it. But, okay, where am I? There we go. So about that big. About that skinny. Move it into place. It's like... I don't even think the police license plate for Knoxville's this detailed, but because normally police license plates are just like they're normally just white or blue, and they have the numbers on them. Oops. So I see a little green piece right there. There we go. Okay, now I gotta figure out how to get that right there. If you guys do want me to make any, like, custom, like, skins or anything for you, dude, I'd love to. Like, just tell me, like, sort of what you want, and, yeah, I'll do it for you. Right. Okay, now I gotta find something that fits in there. If I skew this out, it might. Or if I size it. Oh, that almost looks perfect right there. That'd be awesome if it was. Oh no. It's gonna be off by just a little bit. Custom paint for my crew. I can. Yeah. Just tell me which car and like what you sort of want. If you like find a picture on the internet or something. If I want it private for me only, please. Yeah, I can do that for you. I can make it private. Yeah, like I can do stuff like that for you guys. Wow, that lizard scared the living crap out of me. Ooh. BMW M4. Let me write that down. Okay. So, BMW M4. Do you mind if I stream it? Because I'll stream it. Make a secure free design. Supra. I hope I don't have to buy any of these cars. That's the only thing I'm worrying about right now is like, do I have to buy any of these cars? I have pretty much every car in the game right now, but still. Make me anything you want, I need to win. Okay. Sure, stream it. Dude, I'd love to just stream something like that. It wouldn't be today, it'd probably be like tomorrow, but still. Stream your build. You can tell me like what you want if you join in and stuff, so. God, this license plate's gonna take me forever. Why'd I make a license plate again? Somebody tell me or maybe shoot me if I get it wrong. Okay, spin it that way. Okay, you know what? It's perfect. It's close enough. Okay. I need it done for Saturday. Sure, I can get it done tomorrow. So, it's the BMW M4. Is there like any sort of is like any certain thing that you want? Like drift car or yeah, just anything like that. Because if there is, I need to know before I start building it. Oh, no. Secure a free design where the pedals are falling over the car. Oof. That sounds pretty challenging right there. Like, I don't know. Maybe. Where am I going with this thingy? I don't know what I'm doing anymore. Okay, so I gotta make it thick and then thick again. There we go. The shape did not want to cooperate. And you can be our designer. You know what? That doesn't sound like a bad idea, because I do a lot of just random designs. No, I don't want to delete all layers. Oh. You know, one of these times I'm just gonna hit that and it's gonna freak me out. A55 in the paint. Okay, so A55. I can do that. Copy, paste. Okay, so that's pretty good. So let's look at our license plate again. Okay, now it just says Denizy. I gotta do the little boom. Make them like a dark, kind of light gray. 50, 20 by 20, I believe. I make all of them. It can be blue. Okay, so blue has to say A55, and it has to be BMW M4. Got that so far. Want any custom license plates? I can make you your Tennessee or your Texas license plate. No drift paint. BR designer. Apply. I gotta look at the chat for my computer. Make me anything you want. M4. Want it to be private. That I can do. It can be blue. Got all of that. Okay, needs to say Tennessee. Gotta go over to our letters. Hey man, I'd love to make you your own paint. Custom A4. A4 is an Audi, right? A55. Yeah, A55. I already got that. It's like a blue color. Okay, so 155. Okay, scratch that. Tennessee. A55 on the license plate? Okay. You want like a Texas license plate? I don't know what I just made that, but so I believe I made it like 50, 40. Like this was 40. And this was 50. That looks about right. That looks about right. Oh yeah, that's right. Good job, Borsch. And also, I want to like keep the police theme going with most of my videos. Sunrise on the plate. Sure. Plate sunrise. So in GTA. Yeah. Give me a link. It's like the best thing you can do. Lol. Show me a hard crew. Or hardcore is. I don't know. I ain't that hardcore, you know. Looks like that's just gonna fit. It looks like it's gonna be perfect. I hope I don't have to like change anything. My gosh, it's gonna be perfect. Nice. Crap, I am gonna have to change stuff. No. Okay. That's okay. At least this license plate isn't like the, what license plate did I make last time that was, like, crazy with the lettering? I think it was Louisiana. I made a Louisiana license plate. And it was crazed. So, Association Crew. Okay. Okay. I see how we rolling. Okay, hold up. I need to go back to my Knoxville license plate really quick. Okay, and then we're going to get P. Just need to size it down a little bit. Let's go 80 by 70. So PD over here. Gotta size it down a little bit more. Okay. And then 60. 70 by 60. Go PD. Apply. Crap. I said 60 by 70. Sweet. I'm a YouTuber by myself, but pretty much it's just the streams going up. Sometimes I do some update videos of police cars on my stream. And then, let's see here. I made this car number 0077. So, get our numbers. SB. Bam. Gonna copy and paste that. I don't want to delete all layers. Okay, I gotta keep that negative 77. Or negative 27, sorry. Okay, now we're gonna make our 77. Okay, 150. 25. 007, James Bond time right here. It's perfect. Oh, wait, no, it isn't. 27. Okay, copy. Paste. And. Bam. Okay. Anything else that I need on this plate? I need a little tag that says March. Which, of course, I gotta go all the way back to the beginning and then go all the way back to my numbers and letters, but you know what? It's detail. Detail's amazing. Okay, something like that. It goes on this side. Well, actually, it's not going to say anything on it, but these numbers, so I can just copy these. Oh, wait, no, it'd say the police number, sorry. So I gotta make it really small. Like 15 by 15, probably. Just say the 77 up in the top. And then that's about it. That's their license plate. It's kind of weird, but it's their license plate. So let's go 10 Lai. Yeah, that website doesn't exist. Well, what? Might want to be looking at what you're putting in there. Forget about it. Yeah, I would. Hey, Clash on Isaac, how's it going? Man, you're liking every single one of my streams. Thank you for that, my man. Thank you. 7. Put that plate right there. I think I can make it a little bit bigger. Sweet. So if I do it like that, that works perfect. So, okay, so we got our plate in there for this police car. Yeah, I will in a little bit. So, and then we'll do the front, which is the lights, I believe. Which I believe is, yeah, I believe it's just lights. It's like, what is up, child? I just look at the chat on my computer. Clash on Isaac's all like, what is up, child? Lol. So let's find our custom lights that I did. Bam. Okay, we'll size them down. I believe I always go like 20. Those are a little big. But... oh, I can't do that on this police car. Oh, no. If I size it down, I can do them right there. I don't know how good that's going to look, but we're going to try it. Have those lights coming down. Yeah, it's not going to go too well, I don't think. Man, I wanted to have those lights there, too. Not really any good place to put them on the front of this car. Where did they go? They're there. Yeah. Okay, well, this is just gonna be strobe lights. Because I can't put lights on the front. So strobe lights are the lights that are in the windows. If you guys didn't know. I gotta do the left side. You don't know how long it took me to put in the blue. It took me like 20 minutes to put in the blue. I don't know if I want to do it on the other side right now. You know what? This is going to be part one of this build. I'm making this a two-part build because I can. So this is part one. Yeah, this is just going to be part one. I will do part two either later tonight or tomorrow. So, and then also I'm going to be doing Forza Kids build tomorrow also. So, go ahead and follow me if you haven't followed me. And subscribe on my YouTube channel and like this video on YouTube and view this video on YouTube and blah, 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 blah. I ain't going to be broken record. So yeah, go ahead and do all that. And I will resume this build either later today or tomorrow. So go ahead and join me at that time. I want to thank you guys for joining. And you know what? No, I want to take this build out before I quit the stream. And I want to take this build out, and I want to show you guys how you can download my other builds before I end the stream. So I'll show you guys, because it's probably daylight by now. Yeah, it's daylight. So this is this build. It's looking pretty dope. It's looking a little bit better in the daytime. You can see that license plate, which I gotta reset because it's not correct. So yeah, this is this build, which is awesome. So, let me go back in there. Okay, I'll go back in here. I'll show you guys how you can download my other police builds.
All right, dude. Let me know what you need.
So, go ahead. You can go to Find New Designs. Search. All my builds are under Replica and Realistic. That's so easy. Actually, you know what? If you just search that, you'd probably be able to find some of my builds. So... yep, there's one of my builds right there. There's my police, New York State Trooper build right there. So, and I think that's actually the only build that I have for this car. None of these are my builds. That's not my build. That's a really weird looking police car. Let me go switch my car to the 2016 Dodge. I'll show you, or 2015 Dodge, I'm sorry. So one of the skins that I have on it right now is actually my last police build. No, I didn't want to go back to car select. Find new designs, search, replica realistic, search. It's so easy to find my builds. You just got to look for my name, James Barber. There's my police build for the Baton Rouge Police Department. There's my police build for the New York State Trooper. And I don't know if my Cleveland PD build is in here. If it is, that's awesome, because the Cleveland PD build is pretty dope. If it isn't, I will show you guys the Cleveland PD build. And if you guys want me to put it on, yeah, go ahead and tell me. Yeah. I don't think that's in here. Yeah, I don't think it's in here. So, I'll show you that build. It's under my designs anyway, so. It is right here. So if you guys do want me to put that on, tell me, because I will. And, yeah. That is how you can download my stuff. So, go ahead and download my stuff. If you haven't already checked out the Baton Rouge PD car, go for it. It's a pretty sick looking car. It's a pretty nice build. I had a lot of fun with this police car because everything is off-center and stuff. So, go ahead and check that police car out. And, yeah. Now, this is where I'm going to end the stream. So, sorry, guys. So, yeah. Do you do cops and robbers in those? I do. When I do a stream with followers, we normally pick my police builds. We normally stick with the Dodge Chargers because that's pretty much what I build on. And, yeah. We use, like, that's why I'm starting to make some more of these, I guess. Because in our next Cops and Robbers, we are using this Baton Rouge Police Department car. So, and it's pretty nice, so. But other than that, I'm ending the stream here, guys. I'm sorry if you guys really wanted to see more, but I have to actually go to work. So, so I hope you guys enjoyed that. And the second part of the Knoxville PD car will be coming out very soon. So, hope you guys are... When am I going to do Cops and Robbers? Monday. It's very broad, but I'm going to end it here. I'll be back sometime. I'm going to do Forza Kids PD car... Or, not PD, but Forza Kids car... for his car show, and yeah, ta-da. So hope you guys liked the stream, and bye bye.